My name is Tega. Nice to meet you.
I'm Haewon Park. I'm a research scientist in the Personal Robots Group at MIT Media Lab. I build social robots like Tega, and we use Tega a lot on education intervention, especially language. The linguistic skill is something you need to acquire early on to learn anything. So we study a lot of preschool students.
I love telling and listening to stories. Each time we meet, I will tell you two stories, and you tell me your version of those two stories.
Okay.
Me, then you, then me, then you. Okay?
Okay.
We've been using storytelling a lot because children like to tell stories and they also like to listen to stories. And during that interaction, we can assess for the child's current language ability. During the storytelling, Tega also asks questions about the story. And based on the child's response, Tega is updating its belief about the child's engagement.
What are Charlie and his dad doing?
They're going fishing.
Good thought. Did you like the story?
I did. I liked it a lot.
Now can you tell me what you remember? Tell me everything you remember.
We build behaviors. We think about the behaviors we build into this artificial agent very carefully because we know that will affect the child who's interacting with these robots. And then the important part is for the robot to produce an output so the person understand what's also going on inside the robot.
Woohoo! Okay.
Ah!